We've laid an economic foundation that's historically strong, and now we're moving forward to a new moment where we can build on that foundation, build a future of stable, steady growth, so we can bring down inflation without sacrificing all the historic gains we've made.